The character of Yondu, played by Michael Rooker in the Guardians of the Galaxy movies, was originally a superhero in the Marvel comics, but was reimagined as an intergalactic smuggler for the movie.